Wow, disconnected again. Okay, so it's not a... Happens on the half hour. I wonder if it's just an ingest, ingest issue with Twitch. Because I'm not doing anything to my... The only thing that's happening is upload speed. Maybe we need to knock it down 1,000. I don't know. Already thrown that. But... There it is. Like, where's my tile? No, I need my hand ready before you start throwing those. At least it's an improvement. Not Dora, though.
No, go in there.
Of course, piss off, man.
Shoot.
Why did I get cleaned out? Wait a second. No, I didn't get cleaned out. It just sounded like it. There must have been a stick or something. I don't know. It'd be cool if this match gets to the 4 o'clock hour. I think the penchons are the worst, so I'm gonna cut that. Pretty shiny hand. I like Tanyao it. Like if I, oh boy. two calls. This guy's already got a lot going on. I'm genuinely concerned now about winning this hand. Kid drops the Dora tile. You know what? Cut the dealer. I don't know if he wants to cheat that. I don't know. A lot of tiles I don't want to be throwing here. Are you just waiting to run me or what? Okay, soccer kid, what was that?
Gee.
Mm-hmm. So we're just kind of done, right? This three probably can't go. Are all the fours gone? Well, so it's blocked one way. I don't know. I'd rather have him just bop somebody, because now they have 12k. Yes, I have 8k, but I'm also, my hand also is not ready. I don't know. I really don't trust this three. I'm not happy. I mean, they could have a lot of things, but I'd sooner throw the fours away or a four away. See, that was a wait. There is a wait on that one. There wasn't a wait on that one. Thank you. Maybe the four mon's no good. Is it four mon? Did I avoid the zoom? Okay. It was a lot of mon. Two five mon? That's fine. We avoided the perilous situation. We also were probably not getting some of those tiles. So. Okay. I'm gonna dream. The impossible dream. Oh my god. This kid, man. Soccer kid has all the luck. Who's following?
Look what I found.
Deck Trish. Thanks for the follow. Doing great. The stream lasts as long as it takes for the car repair to be done. Working on some writing and. Now we're here, because I'm expecting the car to be ready soon. No, I'm good, thank you. Wow. It's really happening. Like, are you really going to make me... We're done here. You make me deal in, I will come after you. Gone. 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 Alright. Man. It's fun being popular on Twitch. You know you're popular when all the bots find you. I'm just amazed that scam hasn't been I should just ban those words and I'd never have to see them again. I just ban the words custom graphics. Maybe I should do that. Make it a banned word. What if my bot can do that? That I would never have to see it again. For the West. This kid! Piss off! Piss off, dude! You little shit. I really can't do anything about that. He's literally been dealt this match. I thought about not even throwing it. I really did. Is this a smurf? Are they just... Oh no, they're just lucky. That's our first Bangan deal in a long time. But we'll just have to get it back. We haven't even dealt yet. That's how dumb this match is. We've been playing in this match for a long time. Oh, this kid's got all the quests. That's great. Oh boy. Oh, so I got Mangan on my right. But now it's turned into Jade Room. Another winner? Is North just straight up poison these days? Really not that far behind though. This guy is so far ahead. I dance to avoid him quite well too. It's just can't always get it. I don't think that 2 does anything. I'm just gonna deny it. I have to Mawashi that tile. Oh, a long way to go in this match. Question is, would I reach into this with a pretty cheap hand? Is it? Please destroy him. Okay, so we know what they're dealing with here. That was a lot of information they just gave away. Is this hand? What do they have in their hand? What the heck is this? What is Toyman doing? Easts are gone. North is gone? Cool. Well, I'm glad I didn't throw the 6. Okay, I need to do something on dealer. I got 2 dealers. But we do have to actually, like, do something. Call it, big boy, you had them all. Oh, Christ. Got that one too? Jesus Christ. Add a Zook call. 2 add a Zook calls. My dealer is poison. Awesome. Some matches you're just not allowed to win. So I'm wondering if this... I got streamers, social, and Discord for small streamers. Both are new suspicious bots. You know what? Banned. Wow. Watch this be a loser. I suppose I could have kept that four. I don't know. The problem here is like, you draw the two, we're kind of still doing things, and with all these tiles missing, this area is just something I really don't need to be playing more of. Of course. Why would I ever be given... I'm just given poison. That's all this match has been. Yeah, the event's pretty good, Confone. We've been not allowed to play this match. The protagonist is Kamicha. And we were forcibly made to deal into them. I almost just want to drop a door here. I think this is a losing tile. Oh boy. How are you doing, Kananaphone? I'm waiting on my very expensive car repair to be done. Wow, passed? No way, dude. Wow. Unless they're Tonky, wait. Okay. So that was the wait. Here's the issue. They could now be waiting on that tile. 8 legitimately safer? Oh, wow. Ah, they would have sumoed! Oh, man. This is all kinds of just bad. Whatever tile they like, they sure have it. Oh, Christ. Alright, so we get a pisser for our dealer. I mean, we'd be currently fighting over third place. Man, we have to find a banger hand out of this. My only request, if we're really gonna get a free fourth place here, at least make it go to the 4 o'clock hour when the event rolls over, so I don't have to play more. This match has now gone on for more than a half an hour, and we only have just started the south round. You missed it, Confone. You weren't first today. A bot was. Evac Trish. I'm gonna send you my portfolio. Give me your Discord. I'm gonna send you my headshots. My graphics. But buy stolen graphics from me. No. We get a lot of them now. Like that's a major problem on Twitch right now. Like I'm basically very close to just banning their phrase, because they basically all say the same thing. What's your Discord? I can send my portfolio. Just ban the phrase custom graphics. And what's your Discord? That those two exact phrases I think would get them every time. I saw you were playing. You're playing Jade Room. That's the problem with our flow today is we didn't go straight to the Jade. We didn't do a Jade East before this because I felt like I was still in the zone from yesterday, still in the flow. But little did I know I didn't collect all the- Oh! What? Hi, what? If you have it, just kill me. Oh my god. Yeah, I saw it wasn't going well. If you want me to look at a log, I will. This is... Did they just end the match with that? So I got all simples across from me. Maybe the two was better first. I don't know. Toyman's pushing, so my theory right now... My theory right now is... This guy is going to get stuck throwing a tile they don't want to throw. So if I can find a way to dance my way through this hand... That's preferable. If this kid sumos and the match is over, okay, I can't, you know... I can only do so much. But he's throwing... Look at what he's throwing! This person could straight get knocked out of the game over me right now. I'd like a safer tile, though. Close at 9. I mean, these two are going to kill each other. This is what I'm thinking. But Toyman's hand is nowhere near as good. It's just that it would also cost me a lot of dosh. Jesus Christ. Of course he sumoed it. Man, my left and my right have just been allowed to win everything in this hand. Well, the match isn't over, and that doesn't actually... We're still fighting Toyman. It technically added another hand to this monstrosity. Because our sheer goal at this point is push anything to try to get third. Damn. I would have liked another hand. I still have a dealer left, too. It's just we need, like... points when that happens, you know? You got that one too? You missed it. We threw a random north tile into nothing. And this protagonist over here managed to oh man. This is gonna get muted, wow. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll allow it. I don't know, I have to mawashi some tiles. Wow, my internet is liking that. Here's the servers having an issue, to be honest. Dealer Ricci. Oh, I'm holding Chun. Please kill him. Kill him! Oh god. What? What is this game? No, it needed to be bigger than that. No, bigger! Okay, cool. Now I'm only a Honeymon behind. Yeah, we dropped 450 frames. We sumo like 8k here, we're still playing. Man, this... How did this guy... Now, this guy now has 51,000 points. You see this? This guy, protagonist number one, is now losing to protagonist number two. Had I not dealt in, we're still screwed, by the way. Like, okay, we'd be down 4k instead of 12k. This is just one of those that I'm just fighting tooth and nail for anything I'm allowed to have. This looks like a good hand, doesn't it? But yeah, you'll love this Kananaphone. So my car has a continuously variable transmission. And it has 4 solenoids, 2 intake, and 2 exhaust. And their job is to regulate the flow to the like how the transmission works or whatever. So I go to run errands yesterday and the check engine light was on. Turns out that so 2 of them have been replaced, 1 more recently than the other. The only one that still functions correctly of the bank of them is the one that was replaced late last year. So they're going to warranty that one and We're replacing all 4 of them. Because basically it didn't stall out. I think when the intake one fails, it stalls the engine because it doesn't regulate the airflow correctly. And to protect itself, it's like, I'm not gonna let you do things. Okay. Good hand. I have to actually get the Tenpai for this to work. Preferably one with Tanyao in it. So it could be Hanuman if I were to reach this. Yeah, it's like almost $1,000 to fix it. But I have an event next week, and I also would like a working vehicle. Oh my god, I'm not allowed. I'm not allowed. I mean, that's at least the person that needed to be hit. No, I wanted the 4M. Dama 8K was fine. Keep in mind, we still have a dealer. And all we're trying to do is, in theory, I'll take more. But getting out of last is the primary goal here. No, we don't greed. Well, we do greed, but like, you know what I mean? Like, I'll take the points. Yeah, I was considering reaching that because Ipatsu round was Hanuman. I already had IPK, so the IPK was locked in because we ended up with the bad weight with a 3. This is an interesting hand because this dealer, with how much these guys have been sumoing, the problem is they sumo big enough. Game's over anyways. I kind of do need to win this hand. Kind of need to do something this hand. But I can only do what the tiles give me. And I have a problematic pair right now. If somehow we ended up in Toy Toy, that wouldn't be the worst. It's one of those hands that kind of needs a direction. That's not the direction I was looking for. That's a little bit better. I mean, we're still reaching it. It may end up. I don't really want to reach Nomi, but just winning the hand is a thing. See, here's the rough spot. I could have called those two, right? And then we're kind of looking at nothing. No Yaku and no value. I really don't want to pass the deal for nothing. Cheat. That touches Dora. No, actually it doesn't. It's 3 away. Dealer has a Dora pair. This to me screams that they have a Dora pair. Or they aren't even playing it. Was that 5 pairs? 1, 2, 3, 4. I did have 5 pairs. No, I didn't. I would have had 5 pairs if I kept both. But I was thinking that one of these. Oh, this is that hand. We would have been Tenpai for it. But we'd be like trying to draw this 5. I'm not throwing it, so we lose. The question is this a Ricci? Tuhan plus Tuhan. So Ricci makes it worth a bit more. Ricci does make it worth a bit more. The problem is who's ever going to pass me a Dora tile? That 2-5 line looks incredibly dangerous. No choice. Loses or loses. I just need someone to push a door tile. I could also sumo it. Does sumoing change some of this value proposition? Hold on. It kind of does. It's like right on the cusp of Hanuman, but like certain things have to happen. Like, I would have to basically Ippatsu the Dora tile. He doesn't need the Dora tile. He either has the pair. It just feels better to try to Dama this. Also, the other consideration is the game's a heck of a lot closer. If I get paid by the table, or they keep their deal, I gain a lot of points back. Man, I love it. Loses. You cunt. Not that I can do. Little did they know. But see, I knew what they had. They had the Dora pair. It's just they were never dropping it. How stupid of a match. I feel I outplayed these suckers, but I was not allowed to do anything this entire match. Oh, did this not reset? Please, God. Why didn't it frickin' reset? 5 o'clock now? Stupid. Alright, I'm gonna call the dealership and see what the plan is on the car. Because they close soon. So just give me a hot second here to see what the... Alright, so we're going to pretend that match didn't happen. The car is ready, I got to get my car, so... Might be back in a little bit, we'll see. I also have to figure out what the heck I'm eating later. But, I'm going to go. Sorry about that, but at least the car.